learn after years of dealing with drug people is that you can turn your back on a person. Never turn your back on a drug.